Not a single real lion roar was used. Throughout the entire movie The Lion King, the voice actor Frank Welker created the roars by growling into a metal trash can.